Hello, and welcome to Renown, a new up-and-coming medieval survival game. I had the opportunity to try a few of the servers during the alpha playtests.
Who the fuck is this kid?
And I also wanted to mention that they do have a Kickstart. Now, I don't usually do this, but I truly enjoyed the game, and want to give it whatever support I can by sharing it with you people. Anyways, that's enough talking. Enjoy the video. I don't think so.
Drew, you are going down. Your house will be raided in 10 minutes.
I am very much interested. Fuck you.
If you are friends, I suggest you to call your friends right now because you will go down.
Please do the video call. I want to fuck you.
God damn it. Just with servers and I'm already getting door camped. Finally a good weapon.
I feel like I'm being watched.
I can see that he's talking, but I can't hear anything. I'm just gonna hide this sword away. I don't wanna lose it. His boyfriend's here. Oh, damn it. Now there's three of them. Get dogged on, buddy.
What's happening? I didn't kill nobody.
Dude.
Why did I kill him?
He just exposed the rat hattie outside my base.
Hello, boy in the forest. What is your name, boy in the forest? What is your name? Not here to hurt you, I promise, man. I'm not gonna attack you. You got good shit. I got nothing. I'm just trying to make a furnace. Been a good hunting trip for you? Where you headed?
Just trying to explore the monuments.
This is our crib right here, so you come on by and we'll be down in a little while. Alright, turtle butt. I'll see you in the future.
I've been thinking about it, but wasn't that the trio that I just found on the beach?
It was him.
Time to see what all these monuments are all about. Whoa, where did all these footsteps come from?
Stop right there, criminal scum!
Whoa, that's a crazy glitch. Time to give to the poor and needy.
Hello, brother. What's going on?
Here, take these.
How's it going, turtle butt? Holy shit, are you sure?
Yeah, man, there was a glitched out chest full of those.
Okay, how do I pick them up again?
Press E.
What's going on out here, gamers?
I brought gifts.
Look at what this man just graced us. Come here.
Please! Now!
It fell into the ground. It's gone.
The world made it.
I'll bring a few more.
Luckily, we have two more!
More bows? Jeez, how many of these things did you... What?
Yeah, there was a glitched out chest, like, chock full of them.
Well, shit.
Thanks. Good shit, good shit. Thank you very much.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh,
no,
okay,
I'm
okay.
Gay as fuck. I need those wet lips.
Go for it. Let's go. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, my fucking face!
All right.
Hey. Oh, my ears.
Fucking kill this shit! Boom! Yeah, nice hit, boy. Fucking do you in. Boom! Parry! Boom! Oh, yo. Kill this cult with the spear.
I just realized he looks like Tyler, the Creator, with his blonde wig on. Oh, how the heck?
It's Brittany, bitch.
There it is, I've got a fucking video club. Who wants some? I'm coming in to third party your shit. Boom! That's it, I'm gonna stab you in the nuts. Parry your shit. Boom!
What the heck, why is he attacking me? Wait a second, isn't that the spear guy that I just killed?
It's Brittany, bitch.
How did he respond so fast and get a sword right off the bat? Okay, so to catch up to speed in this next clip, I joined a duo servers, and if you didn't know already, there is an unspoken rule where you take on someone one-on-one, but there was an organized trio going around and making a mess of things, teaming up and singling out players, specifically me. So I took it into my own hands to turn the server against them.
Yo,
Boo, follow me.
Nice move, dumbass!
Thanks for the help, pussy!
Yeah, get him!
Like, they're doing it again!
Oh my god, they're doing it again!
Beat his ass, bitch!
Get his ass! Get his fucking ass! Get his fucking ass!
There's Gamer, go get him!
Wait, guys.
There's Gamer right there, beat his ass!
This is a predator that swallows big prey.
And that's a strange feeling, that's a very strange feeling.
Gangbang him! Fight him, guys!
Wait, get this turret bug guy right here, he's a fucking imposter!
Come here! Cool. We want to kill.
Kill this fucker with the halberd, bro! Kill this fucker with the halberd! Yeah! Dude, Sergeant was one of the teamers. Sergeant was one of the teamers and he fucking changed his name to my name, bro.
Fuck this guy up! Fuck this guy up!
Fuck yeah! Hello, neighbor. Hello, do you want to come with me to the castle and go get weapons and loot there? Hello?
Who goes there?
What makes you think you can build so close to a castle like that?
Oh my god, he's coming after me. I'm gonna make a beeline for safe zone. Holy shit, they're still following me.
Hey, don't be mad I called you beautiful. You take that compliment, bitch.
Oh my god, they're here. I'm just gonna go AFK in the shop.
Look at your ass. You guys are so fucking gay.
You're so mad.
Why are you trying to follow new spawns out, bro?
You're armored. You're not a new spawn.
Somebody gave me all this shit. You have nothing better to do?
This is all I want to do.
Welcome to Femboy Fishing Episode 1.
It's fun. Well, you can just sit here mad and take it.
I'm just gonna chill here. I'm on my phone.
The
right
fuck
now,
am I
so
listening to?
You
mad and
let's
bad. But
and
you can 1v1 us. Pick
just
one.
You
want thing
gravity.
One or thing two?
Me and gravity.
The fuck am I?
Alright, come here, bitch.
Gonna fuck a stud, put it in his butt. I'ma eat his ass like his piece of hut. Then when I'm done.
Well, demo's about to end, and I want to get some human interactions and some 1v1s in.
I cannot see, I'm legally blind.
You can't outrun the chase mechanic for a full fucking mile. LOL, what? You're the one that has to cheat.
A cheater, huh?
Let's see how you enjoy the rest of this wipe. I'm just gonna follow you the whole time.
And to investigate. Hey, what's going on here?
Brother, we're busy.
What happened?
This dude right here, he's speed hacking.
Damn,
blame
really?
This fuck. Oh yeah. There's a chase mechanic, dude. You catch up on anyone that has their back turned to you.
Oh yeah, yeah, I know that.
It's obvious, but you could keep arguing. Just chase this dude when he runs, and you'll see. You won't catch him. But if you chase me, you'll catch me. Yeah, he doesn't want to run anymore, because he knows he's outed.
Asshole. Yeah. Spread the cheese, make the booty hole. Yellow flame, he ain't dick a mole.
This guy's playing all my favorite songs.
The snow goes white on the mountains tonight. Not a footprint, the best thing. And now they know! Let it go! Let it go! Don't hold it back!